kind of stuff. We want some ideas on how to get started running.
Today is the second graders' dance practice for the presentation. It all starts at lunch with us. It is a cold and sunny day. Three girls from second grade start practicing for the dance. Belle and her friends, Ollie and Anna, watch the dance practice.
Can you see the pictures?
Yeah. I want to join the dance, Belle said. No, you can't dance, Holly said. Yeah, you can't dance, Anna said. But I need a little practice, just like that, Belle said. The girls go back to their classroom, but Belle remains silent, lost in her thoughts. It's time to go home. Daddy, am I not good at dancing? Belle asked. No, everybody knows how to dance. You just have to practice, and as long as you love what you're doing, you will eventually know how to do it, Daddy said. Hi, Mom, Belle said. How was school? Mommy said. It was fine, Mom. I want to go upstairs and practice dancing, Belle said. Belle changes mood. It's Tuesday morning. It's the day of the dance practice. Hey, Ollie, I will join the dance practice today, Belle said. No way, said Ollie. She just smiles and joins the dance. She dances to her heart's content. She is as happy as she can be. Belle, I didn't know you could dance. Come back tomorrow so you can join the final dance practice for the presentation, the dance instructor said. Belle is so happy she couldn't hold it in. She tells her parents that she has been picked for the dance presentation, and they are so happy and happy. It's presentation day. You're part of the dance presentation? Anna asked. Yes, I was able to get an update, Belle said. It's amazing. How do you do it? Asked Ollie. You just have to trust yourself. If you think you can do it, for as long as you won't harm anything or anyone, then you're okay, replied Belle. The dance is over. Belle is so happy because she gets to do what she loves to do. Always trust yourself and have courage in what you can do. Always put God in every step of the way.